OSEARCH's 34th expedition, Expedition NASFA, has been an amazing journey. It all started in Jacksonville, Florida, where we had an amazing greeting from all the people who visited the ship and students who came down. And tagging our first white shark early in the trip, Miss May, named after the city of Mayport, where it will be OSEARCH's permanent long-term home, was a real treat.
Yeah, girl. Good luck out there.
We slid up off of Hilton Head, and boy, did she deliver for us there with three white sharks. And then also sampling four other tiger sharks and spot tagging one of those, Lando, for the city of Orlando. Makes this a super productive trip with unbelievable integration of the outreach and the communities getting involved. And then to slide in and polish it off in the super cool city of Savannah, Georgia, and have a teacher STEM workshop here for the STEM curriculum, visit some schools. OSEARCH is really all of you. And I think this trip was a real representation of that. It really just feels like kind of a transformational trip on so many levels. Not only the total engagement from the communities, the success on the water, the maxing out of the science, and then all the people to help fund this and fund our tags. It really feels like OSEARCH is truly ready to give away to the future. So thank you to everyone who came down and visited us, for those that bought the NASFA t-shirt so we could buy the tags, and all the other things out there that help fund our work. We are truly grateful. It's a privilege to be working with you to create an abundant future for our great-grandkids so they can all eat lots of fish sandwiches.